this morning being tipped out the back of the truck. This lump of yew. Manky looking thing, but not as bad as the other piece that I looked at. Interestingly, this has been down for over 10 years, I reckon, in total. I'm not sure if you send the post on my Facebook page or the marketplace, the slabs that came from this trunk. It's in a customer's garden I managed to get out the other day. It's going to be pretty good. So it just goes to show, although we've lost some of the sapwood on the outside here, the heartwood, even after 10 years laying on the ground, it's looking pretty good. So we'll get some rings off the end of that, and some boards, rings I cut off at home. So we'll have a look at those a bit later on. But yeah, this log is pretty flat, whereas at the top it's got a bit of a taper there. Now normally I'd centre the pith line with that bench, but I think what we're going to do here is probably just adjust this left hand end ever so slightly, take a slab off the top, get rid of this rise through here, roll it over, then we've got our flat side at the bottom there to start getting slabs. I'm not going to get many slabs out, but hopefully there'll be nice ones.
Yeah.
we have some boards. Got 7 boards. 7 boards this morning. Cut on the F2, ms880. Got 8 tooth sprocket on that. Pretty pleased with the boards. A bit of user error on one of the boards, which is behind here. You can see it's very thin there. Slightly thicker there. Probably what you can't see is a twist to it. The log rolled slightly when I was cutting it, which is a bit of a pain. But yeah, I mean, for a yew tree that's been down 10 years, 11 years possibly, a lot of people think that the timber's not good for outside. Obviously the sapwood, sapwood's long gone, but the heartwood, absolutely superb colour, absolutely superb. So I've got 2 boards, one's a bit thin where I had to, that one there, it's a little bit on the thin side compared to the others. It's a bit of a shame trying to cut that twist and thickness out, which is that resulting board there as well. You can see it's yay thick there. And coming down to here, it's much thicker again. You know, it's almost two thumbs there. There's a thumb and a quarter there. But overall, some lovely boards. Can't wait to get into the rest of it.